I think of you whenever I think of whenever I listen to the Hamilton song.
You'll be back soon, you'll see. You remember you belong to me.
Yeah, that's Edwin for me.
Hi everybody, I'm Omar Rudberg.
I'm Edwin Writing, and this is Music to Blank 2.
I could feel
it.
What's that Cardi B rap song that you sung in the car?
WAP?
No.
No. It's Iggy Azalea. Yeah. It's a Problem by Ariana Grande and Iggy Azalea.
Yeah.
But do you think of me when you listen to that song?
Yeah, of course I do.
You got 99 problems, but you won't be one. Like what?
In a good way, not like you're a problem.
No.
It's like you know it.
One less problem without you.
I'm all for the ballad, you know.
The ballads?
All for the ballads. But like I'll go for like a duet from High School Musical. I gotta go my own way.
Yeah.
What about us?
I think I definitely would go with something, now that I'm thinking about it. A One Direction song.
A One Direction song?
Yeah.
You and me got a whole
lot of history. I feel like I remember more of the first season.
Yeah.
Because we listened to a lot of the musical.
Oh, from Hamilton, yeah.
Hamilton. The first season, we listened to a lot of Hamilton songs. And I personally listened to a lot of Ariana Grande songs. I remember I heard a lot of her single called POV.
Trust me, the way that you trust me.
Hang on, I have this playlist. Let me see. It's my Will Hunt playlist. It's called Transparent Soul. By Willow and Travis Barker. That's Will Hunt for me.
I don't know if it's a lie or it's a fact. All your little fake friends will sell your secrets for some cash.
I mean, it's probably every single heartbreak song.
Oh yeah,
out there. I feel like that's Simon's vibe on season 2. A lot deeper when it comes to lyrics and melodies in general in songs.
Oof! Don't make him choose.
I cannot choose. I'm trying to think of, well, when I listen to love songs, man,
this is hard. Wow, songs.
I love "Love on the Brain" by Rihanna.
It's a bit weird because it's not about love. I don't think it's like written that way, but for me, it is. It's "My Future" by Billie Eilish. Yeah, I was going through some heartbreak when I heard that.
I'm in love, but not with anybody.
I'm gonna look something up, so this is gonna feel... I wasn't like freshman, I think it was my second year, the end of my second year, but Olivia Rodrigo released her album, the Sour album, and I listened to Favorite Crime nonstop. So I think I gotta say that one.
Now every time a siren sounds, I wonder if you're around, if you know that I do it all again.
I think maybe a lot of Justin Bieber, One Direction, I feel like. That was the time when everybody were in love with them.
I've had You're So Vain on my head for like the last 2 or 3 weeks. It's so good. Have you heard that?
You're so vain.
No,
probably think the song is about you.
No. So good.
I've actually had Shakira on repeat.
Really?
The last couple of weeks. Yeah, Te Felicito. Te Felicito, her new song.
Oh. It's actually a pretty new song for me because I saw Black Panther Wakanda Forever 3 times and fell in love with the soundtrack. So Love and Loyalty from that soundtrack, that really like hypes me up. Like if I'm driving in the car and I have like the music on like the top volume and the bass hits, I believe.
A song that makes me so confident and super like unapologetic, yeah. Mad. Bitch, but I have my money. whenever I'm mad, like so mad, I'm gonna put that song on and be like, I'm. I really like the one where Simon is singing the song in his room and he takes Wilhelm's sweatshirt off. That long scene.
Yeah.
I love that scene. And I love how I'm actually singing it also. I'm singing it super like intimate and like
so nice,
real.
I like the final moments of the season two when Wilhelm declares his love for Simon, and he says like it was me in the video, and then they put on the most beautiful boy.
And you love me.
Yeah, that's beautiful.
I could feel it.
Thank you so much for watching, everybody.
And make sure to check out Young Royal Season 2 on Netflix now.